Party Media Chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement. I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the West from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel in return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard the statement repeated in their own broadcasts and on the radio. They've come to the wall by the thousands. They have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there were to be no changes in the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government. But the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one. Not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the East as they pass through the checkpoints. And not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain. But what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which has for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the West from the East, has finally opened up. Party Media Chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement. I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the West from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel and return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcasts and on the radio, and they have come to the wall by the thousands. They have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there would be no changes in the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government. But the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one, not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the East as they pass through the checkpoints. And not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain, but what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which has for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the West from the East, has finally opened up. Party Media Chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement. I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the West from the East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel in return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the government all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcasts and on the radio, and they have come to the wall by the thousands. They have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there would be no changes to the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government. But the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one, not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Berlin. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the East as they pass through the checkpoints. And not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain. But what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which has for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the West from the East, has finally opened up." Party Media Chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement. I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the West from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel in return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcasts and on the radio. They have come to the wall by the thousands. They have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there would be changes in the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government, but the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one. Not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the East as they pass through the checkpoints. And not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, These German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain, but what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which has for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the west from the east, has finally opened up. Party media chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement, I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the west from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel in return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcasts and on the radio. They have come to the wall by the thousands, and they have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there would be no changes to the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government. But the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one. Not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the east as they pass through the checkpoints. And not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain, but what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the west from the east, has finally opened up. Party media chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement, I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the west from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel and return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcasts and on the radio, and they have come to the wall by the thousands. They've been able to emigrate from the East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there would be changes in the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government. But the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one. Not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the east as they pass through the checkpoints. And not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain, but what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which has for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the west from the east, has finally opened up. Party media chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement, I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the west from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel in return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcasts and on the radio, and they have come to the wall by the thousands. They have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there would be changes in the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government, but the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one. Not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the east as they pass through the checkpoints. And not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain, but what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which has for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the west from the east, has finally opened up. Party media chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement, I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the west from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel in return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcasts and on the radio, and they have come to the wall by the thousands. They have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there were to be changes in the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government, but the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one. Not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the east as they pass through the checkpoints, and not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards helped them as they passed. What will happen next is not certain, but what is certain is the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the West from the East, has finally opened up. Party media chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement. I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the West from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel and return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcast on the radio, and they have come to the wall by the thousands. They have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there would be changes in the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government. But the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one, not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the East as they pass through the checkpoints. And not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain. But what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which has for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the West from the East, has finally opened up. Party media chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement. I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the West from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel in return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcasts and on the radio, and they have come to the wall by the thousands. They have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there were to be changes in the travel restrictions imposed by the East German government. But the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one, not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the East as they pass through the checkpoints, and not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain, but what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which has for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the West from the East, has finally opened up. Party media chief Gunter Schabowski issued a statement. I quote, "Anybody who wishes to travel to the West from East Germany, to travel anywhere in the world, is completely free to do so. If they wish to travel and return, they will need a visa. Visas are being granted urgently by the police all over the country. East Germans heard this statement repeated in their own news broadcasts and on the radio, and they have come to the wall by the thousands. They have been able to emigrate from East Germany via Czechoslovakia since Friday, and it was understood that there were to be changes in the travel restrictions imposed by East German government. But the scale and the speed of these changes was anticipated by no one, not the West German people, and certainly not the people of East Germany. As I speak, crowds of West Berliners stand outside the wall, welcoming their neighbors from the East as they pass through the checkpoints. And not just through the checkpoints, but over the wall itself. These are actions for which not long ago they would have been shot. But today, the East German guards help them as they pass. What will happen next is not certain. But what is certain is that the wall is no more. It is meaningless. This wall, which has for 28 years divided the city of Berlin, the West from the East, has finally opened up."